There's a break for Nashville. Josi put one on goal, and a good job by Silovs to not give up a rebound, which I think is what Josi was hoping for. Now Breezeball is into it after the whistle with Colton Sissons, and now the gloves have been dropped. Smith and Miller, and down goes Smith. And this might have something to do with Smith on Kravtsov before the commercial break. Don't know if JT took a number, but he certainly got the better of Cole Smith in that scrap.
JT Miller fired up. That's a good play by Artur Silovs. That's what Josie's trying for, the shot and the rebound, but Silovs, soft stick, able to control it. And there's Smith, and Smith dropped the gloves first. And you can see Smith throwing those right hands, and then he took that right hand at the side of the head.
So Smith and Miller in the box at 7:17 of the second period.
Cole Smith's a big guy. He's 6'3", 200 pounds.
He's got over 50 minutes in penalties on the season now. JT Miller, this will give him, well, he's 51 now because he had a minor